Hello, I'm Robin Thicke, and you are behind the scenes at my Yamaha photo shoot. My dad and my mom both had pianos in their house. They were divorced, but they both had a piano. So the piano was in the house, just sitting there, and you know, it looked like it needed to be loved. So first I just started trying to play songs that were on the radio, pop songs that were on the radio, and then I started learning gospel songs and soul songs, and then started writing my own songs. When I was 16, I had a record deal and I was recording an album. Then I didn't put that album out, signed another record contract, didn't follow through with that. I think there was a sense of fear of me finally putting myself out. What if I finally put an album out and I'm rejected? I realized like I won't ever get my music heard if I don't put it out. I finally put an album out to critical admiration and my peers' admiration, but I still didn't sell any records. So here I am, all of my fears coming true, and I had a couple years there that were very hard for me, but out of that came the songs that I wrote for the album, The Evolution of Robin Thicke, which ended up being my biggest success. I think that album connected the most with people because it was very true to what I was going through in my life, and we're always struggling with the world and having to get over our issues. My favorite musicians growing up were the people who wrote and sang about love. You know, Stevie Wonder, Bob Marley, John Lennon, Marvin Gaye, even Michael Jackson. You know, these people, they believed in love. They believed that love could overcome all obstacles, and I do. And so they've always been my main inspirations because they wrote and sang about love. There is no rules or regulations to songwriting, but most of my best songs come into my head, and then I go sit at the piano and I work out what I'm hearing in my head because, you know, there's nothing more valuable than true inspiration. Everything in life inspires me, celebration, passion, sadness, redemption, you know, your relationship with your parents, your relationship with your friends, your wife. It's an endless array of inspiration out there. So when that lightning bolt hits your body, you have to harness it and turn it into something for everybody else to enjoy. I've never been one to really make a plan, you know. I mean, I make long-term plans, long-term goals like, oh, within 5 years I want to do this or do that. But I don't want to take over the world or run anybody else's life. I really just want to express myself through my music. I would love, you know, to have enormous success worldwide and to be one of the most well-known artists. But I want it for my music, you know. For the most part, I really just love to make music. I couldn't live without it. I want to thank everybody for watching Behind the Scenes, Robin Thicke, Yamaha photo shoot. God bless you all. Thank you for all your love and support. Remember to love each other the way you want to be loved. Thank you.